I know how to catch hell.
We can fill the place up with water and then turn the heat up real good so the water evaporates. That's how a cloud is formed, you know. Then, when the cloud gets angry and starts to rain, we can let some sunlight in. And then, that's how a rainbow is formed.
At the end of that rainbow,
will be our leprechaun.
Well, technically, it's the pot of gold you'd find at the end of the rainbow.
Detail.